Hello friends, in the video we will talk about WEMOS D1 R1 R1 D1 Mini ESP8266 Node MCU. This configuration on the Arduino ID la configure pandranga paaka porom. So adha eppadi pandranga nu paakkaradhu munadi unga Arduino la inbuilt ungalku WEMOS file adu irukka nu paakanum. So Arduino board la poi tools la board la keela pathina ungalku WEMOS endra kaamikala. So ipo nama WEMOS endra kondu varanum. So minimize pannite new tab la gist.github wala search la d1 mini space esp 8266 enter click here. It provides set of rules. So copy this JSON data, JSON link, control C, then open Arduino file reference. Paste here. Then click OK, go to tools, board manager, wait for the board manager to install. Search D1. Here the WEMOS Node MCU ESP8266 8285 8266. All the configurations are same for WEMOS also. Roll in WEMOS D1 Mini Lite. Click more info and get install.